Vendors at the Masaai Market in Nairobi, Kenya are struggling because business is slow following the post-election violence and competition from new Western-style shopping centers.
Right now, business is slow, by the way.
It's slow?
It's slow.
Why is it slow?
Because the fracas we had in Kiyama after the election, that's the cost. That's the cost.
Sababu ukitegemea biashara huwezi kosa nini chakula. Huwezi kaa chini upate mtu wa kukupatia kitu bure.
In Nairobi, I am Christine Mangale.